On a 10-mile stretch of North Lincolnshire coast between Mablethorpe in the north and Anderby Creek in the south, a beachside promenade and network of coastal roads follows a stretch of sandy beach through a constantly changing landscape, offering a unique experience for coastal cycling. In Mablethorpe, you can enjoy the attractions of a traditional seaside town before joining the wide promenade dotted with cafes and colourful beach huts, heading for the quiet resort of Sutton-on-Sea. Along the way, you will pass the Bathing Beauties, famous art installations which in August are celebrated with a festival. At Sutton-on-Sea, you can visit the friendly pubs and cafes or browse around the quirky antique shops. Those looking for a longer ride can continue along the coastal road past the line of colourful beach huts at Chapel Point and on to Chapel St. Leonard's. A few miles inland lie the Lincolnshire Wolds, the only designated area of outstanding natural beauty in the Midlands. A range of cycle routes provide a guide to explore this beautiful region. Back on the coast, studies are underway to consider extending the existing cycle route to Saltfleet in the north and nearby Donnernook Seal Sanctuary, which in November and December each year provides a safe haven for up to 1,000 seals. European tourists can take a ferry to the port of Hull and, crossing the River Humber, travel a circular route around the Lincolnshire Wolds and coast. More adventurous cyclists can continue down the beautiful Lincolnshire and Norfolk coasts to reach the port of Harwich for a return journey to the continent. Whatever the future holds, this beautiful stretch of coastline from Mablethorpe to Anderby Creek is here now for everyone to enjoy.